Daily Sport, media partners of UCMMA.
My name is Luiz Tosta. I'm a representative ownership fighter. I come from Brazil. I'm 33 years old.
I am Alexander Bilobrovka. I'm from Ukraine, fighting Bristol MMA.
I've been training for this fight for a long time. I've been waiting for this opening. He's very good. I've been doing my wrestling to fight against him. I've been training my jiu-jitsu, training my strike, getting ready.
I have a hard train, stand up and on the ground. Good luck, sir.
Alex, I hope finish you quick. If I can't do that, I'm ready for two rounds. I hope you're ready.
I don't want to say nothing. We will see each other in the cage and we will see what's happening.
Porque no dia inteiro Ladies and gentlemen, this contest scheduled for 3 rounds of mixed martial arts fighting at a UCMMA catch weight of 63 kilograms. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a record of 2 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall. He weighed at 63 kilograms. Fighting out of Team Antonio, here is Alexander Bilobrovka. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a record of 3 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall. He weighed at 63 kilograms. Fighting out of London Shoot Fighters, make some noise for Luiz Tosta. And when the action begins, your referee in charge is Leon Roberts.
Entrance, we're finally underway. Bilobrovka versus Luiz Tosta. Tosta, a very, very slippery character. Oh, catches a shot. Guillotine almost semi in, but doesn't quite get locked. Tosta steps over. Looks to step over, doesn't quite. Moves to third man very comfortably.
Declaring your winner by tap out to the triangle choke.
What a perfect way to end that fight. What a beautiful submission right at the end. I mean, you look chuffed. How happy are you feeling right now?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.